they can't seem to focus. I know where my devotion is, my intuition says. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where we'll meet. They say hearts will bleed. Even though the distance, we will stay consistent. Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many me do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football, and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Shot on here. And there it is for Liverpool.
Well, with defenders all round, how on earth has he managed to sneak?
The lead now is with Liverpool. Miralem Pjanic and Ronaldo. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Wijnaldum opening them up with a through pass, taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Dealt with the danger. Roberto Firmino. Now that's a great block. Miralem Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Wijnaldum. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play. Salah! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Can't get past him. Strong tackle.
Well, that goalkeeper, I mean, what a save it was, but he needs a bit more help from his defenders if they're going to go on and win this match.
Ronaldo. Now with Matuidi. Rabiot! It's a drive with some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. He didn't quite get set for that one.
Henderson. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Dybala threads it through. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Wojciech Szczęsny. Miralem Pjanic. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Jordan Henderson. It's Mane. Wijnaldum. Good interception. And it is Firmino who gets the ball to feet in a deeper position. Jordan Henderson. And the ball's got away from him. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Alexandro. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Challenge in sharp. They can spread the play now. He could take them on here. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Swung in by Dybala. He scored!
Well, their title hopes are suddenly back alive again, because if they were beaten today, that was it. But now it's level.
Well, they've hung in there and really produced when it matters. What a chance they have now. Well, I suspect this may have been a set-piece routine worked on the training ground. Worked perfectly here, that's for certain.
So, away we go at 1-1. It's Sadio Mane with a space to go forward into with the ball. What a fine save. And Liverpool have been awarded the corner. They'll be hoping to make the most of it and take the lead in this very intriguing game. put the corner in the middle.
Rabiot, Cuadrado. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino.
This could be promising. They've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Adrian Rabiot.
De Ligt.
Alexandro. Adrian Rabiot. Matuidi. Matuidi.
Recognise the foul, but they play on because they've still got the ball.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Matuidi.
Rabiot.
That's how to tackle. Well, he's cleared the danger. Douglas Costa. Alexandro.
On to Ronaldo.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players.
Ronaldo.
That would have been a chance, but for the tackle.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, this is the moment of truth. Because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
The lead now is with Liverpool.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Guiding it through.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Here's Alexandra. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Now Sadio Mane. He's given possession away here. Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break.
The home supporters still singing about the goal, which...
And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Cut out the pass.
Liverpool with less possession so far, but they have played some slick, really beautiful football out there. The way that they broke out from defence, it's just been the pace of the play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Rabiot. Douglas Costa. Ronaldo. Shot blocked here. In goes the corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. Joel Matip. Trent Alexander-Arnold. It's Mane. He's made the interception. Rabiot. Miralem Pjanic. Douglas Costa. Dybala. That's good passing. Probing. Pjanic. It's Dybala.
It's Mane. Mohamed Salah. Wijnaldum. He's won it back easily. Dybala. Cuadrado. Rabiot on the attack here. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. It's Salah now.
Roberto Firmino.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Fabinho. Really coordinated movement from Liverpool, and they're keeping the ball. Well, the team unable to find the pass there. They ran into a strong challenge, to be fair.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
He went over his ankle. He's a game player, so I don't think that will take him off.
Jeff Shreve's there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that.
It's Salah now.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
Wijnaldum. Alexander-Arnold.
Fabinho. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Dybala. Dybala. Intercepted well. Still 20 minutes to go. Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah. Read the play well to intercept. Here's Douglas Costa.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Alexander-Arnold. Henderson. Mohamed Salah. Here's Wijnaldum.
Mane. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Dybala. Douglas Costa. Patient play from them.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility, that. Really superb.
Let play go, and now it's stopped. Here comes the yellow card.
Yeah, you could see the ref had seen it, but he wanted to give the team a chance.
Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the good vision. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. It is Liverpool's day, it seems. Barring any late slip-ups, they have been the team in control. Still an escape clause here for them from losing the title today. If they can get a goal back and finish level, stop the prize falling into enemy hands.
Well, you've got to say that they haven't been at the best going forward, but that's got to change. They need to start creating chances and take at least one of them.
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Joel Matip.
Fabinho.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. The gap still just one goal. 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead. Rabiot. And it's now with Liverpool. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Joel Matip. Robertson. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game.
Douglas Costa. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Corner swung in. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
There we are, final whistle.
You can do anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it. But this is the truth, it's infallible true. Put it in use, it's invaluable too. All the bars are mixed with parables true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable too. Wait, where the they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's the gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me, this and my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly. I was put onto a stage with a mic on it, iconic. They care engaging with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it.
Today is Anfield, the iconic home of Liverpool Football Club, and this a lovely day on Merseyside. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Didn't really go for it, tried a bit of guile.
Well, 10 out of 10 for invention there, but he'll hope to do better next time.
This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Fabinho starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
That sensational season that Mohamed Salah had in the 17-18 campaign, coming back to the Premier League. He'd been at Chelsea for a little while, but at Liverpool, goodness me.
Yeah, and he's been in good form lately, enjoying his football.
Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how do you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a football, and fantastic in the air, really strong, as you say, Martin. What a talent.
Here's Andrew Roberts. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Douglas Costa. Rabiot. Dybala.
Guiding it through the defenders. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Anfield coming alive now, trying to get their players going.
Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah. Salah, sloppy work from him.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. It's well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Roberto Firmino.
They can attack here from this wide position, Liverpool. Jorginho, Wijnaldum.
Douglas Costa. Still got the ball, still progressing. Maybe he'll cross it here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Wijnaldum. It's Sadio Mane. Tackled well. The keeper's given the ball away. That's well timed. Dangerous position.
Yeah, listen to that. The crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Well, he's got some room out here in the wide position. Ronaldo.
Now Rabiot. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Rabiot.
Well read, timely defending. Maham, this is how they love to play on the break. They can't stop him. That was close, and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Rabiot. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Clever play by Cristiano Ronaldo against his marker.
Up for grabs here.
He's climbed there to get that header away. Great defending. Matuidi.
A great chance to go in front. Struck the post here.
Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Adrian Rabiot. Matuidi. Chance to work it from the flanks.
Chance now to go ahead. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Saw the direction of the pass. Here's Douglas Costa. Chiellini.
Dybala.
Ronaldo.
Super goalkeeping.
In goes the corner. It's a bit overhit, the corner. It's gone past everybody. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Roberto Firmino.
Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. It's Salah now.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Mohamed Salah.
Fabinho.
This is Firmino.
Firmino!
He's blocked, pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Very, very good defending at a critical moment here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Out to a wide man who's got room.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Fabinho.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. You do feel, Alan, as we reach half-time, that both sides have got a bit more to offer than we've seen in this first half, because it hasn't taken us too far so far.
No, it's been a little bit cat and mouse as they were working each other out, so...
And this is the start of the second half. Great interception. Douglas Costa. Rabiot. Oh, it's the post! Put the corner in the middle. Punches it away. We're going to have another corner now. Corner swung in. Very good stop here. Only partially away from danger. How do you... This could be it. Chiellini. Here's Alexandro. Here's Douglas Costa. On to Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Liverpool take over possession again. Ronaldo.
A great chance to go in front. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Douglas Costa. And he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. They can be quick on the break now. Roberto Firmino, good vision here.
Mane!
Firmino! That's a very good save, he was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to joy there, but he responded brilliantly.
Here's De Ligt, Matuidi. Cuadrado got his foot in to cut out the pass. Fabinho, Mohamed Salah, it's Mane. Untidy work from Sadio Mane. He's made the interception. Now Sadio Mane, Mohamed Salah, it's Mane. He's through. Very brave goalkeeping, coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Read the intentions.
He's given possession away here. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
referee might go back and slip through. Dybala.
No, it's offside. Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he...
knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
That would be a throw. Proper defending there. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Listen to the cop here. If that doesn't do the trick, if that doesn't get Liverpool to win it, what will?
Pjanic. In a great position to pull it back.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo! So close, the post, and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision. Right, small margins in this game. The frame of the goal preventing them from getting the noses ahead here.
Roberto Firmino cut out the pass. Ronaldo. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Jerdan Shaqiri. Fabinho. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Matuidi. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on.
Higuain.
Guiding the pass through.
It's easy here for the keeper.
It's Mane. It's Salah now.
Higuain. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, that could have been the winning moment, but for a brilliant interception.
10 minutes left of regular time.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Cuadrado.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Teammate's getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. It's Salah now. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Fabinho,
Mohamed Salah. Salah! It comes out. Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patient.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Higuain.
This could be the leveller. He's done well to block that.
It's Mane.
Right man in the right place here, Mane. Closing in on full time. And with the ball in this corner, it's a long way away from the goal that they're protecting. Takes the shot off. Needed to be brave, and he was. And the referee brings it to a halt.
Well, this was not the way they were hoping to start the season, the defence of their title. They have been beaten.
Yeah, I just wonder whether their attitude was quite right, whether they think they were going to stroll out here and win the match without really trying. But